Hi, this is Sandra. This is the finished product of the spicy kicked up a notch meatloaf. This meatloaf is so spicy and so flavorful, you just would not know what to say because this is a kick up from a regular plain meatloaf. Now this meatloaf has jalapeno pepper, has Cajun seasoning, and I mean the gravy is so fabulous. Look at the potatoes. I use Hungry Jack potatoes. If you want to use potatoes that you can peel, that's fine. But the Hungry Jack potatoes are so delicious. It tastes just like homemade. All you have to do is just add some butter, evaporated milk, and some black pepper or salt or whatever you want to put in that, and some cream cheese. And hey, you got you some good potatoes. This is Sandra. Just want to show you how this kicked up a notch spicy meatloaf look. Look at the jalapeno peppers in there. Look at that pepper sticking out by itself. Ooh, you know, that's so good. This recipe is so easy. You can find this recipe at soulfoodqueen.net or YouTube, my channel, soulfoodqueen.net, and you will have the recipe to this wonderful delight. This meatloaf is so moist, so flavorful. I just want you to know it is just good. This is Sandra. I want to tell you, find this recipe. Look at those peppers in there. That's a good meatloaf. This is Sandra. I want to say happy eating. And thank you for coming to my channel.